Hey Tweeties, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's me again, Awit. And for today's vlog, guys, as you remember, nag-promise ako nung last vlog ko yung ginawa ko yung ano, yung shopping haul, mall shopping haul ko. And I promise na gagawan ko ng review itong hair dryer. And yun, ngayon lang po ako nagkakaroon ng time to film this one. And yeah, we'll be doing unboxing and review. I hope you guys like it. Ito na po yung ating product, which is yung ating i-unbox. Ayan, magsisimula na tayo. Ayan. Unbox. Ito po yung kanyang packaging. Ayan, meron siyang purple and pusha pink combination. And my name dito, syempre yung brand name ng Philips. And then, this is a blower or hair dryer, guys. Ayan, bubuksan na. There you go. Ayan, ang kinaganda nito, guys, meron siyang ganyan, foldable siya. Ayan, you can do it like this. Ang wire is color white, and the color of, there is a two combination color of this hair dryer. It's white, and also pusha pink, something violet, ganon. And meron siya ditong, ano, level ng heat na pwede mong iset. Ayan, from power 0, 1, and 2. Ayan. And yun, sobrang ano nyo, guys. Simple lang, pero ano, alam mo yun. Ganda. Worth it. And Philips, ayan yung kanyang brand name. Kanyang brand name, ayan, as you can see. And then, it's 1,400 watts. And that's it. Ito lang siya, guys. And before, guys, nung hindi ko po siya nabubuksan, meron ito siya ditong parang cover na plastic. And ayun, tinanggal ko kasi ginamit ko na ito before. So, sobrang ganda niya. And first time ko makita to na ano na starstruck ako. Ayun. Yun lang ang ating pag-unbox. Hey Tweeties, as you can see, ayan, nakatawel pa ako and fresh from the farm, but I already put light makeup para maging presentable naman ako sa harapan nyo. And yeah, I take this opportunity to show with you how I do this blower. And guys, nagamit ko na po ito mga 5 times na siya, so now this is the right time para bigyan kayo na review. And para i-unbox itong ating product, which is the hair dryer. Ayan, item I mean. And as you can see, guys, ayan, meron tayong play na background. Ayan, wall lang po ito, guys. And sobrang neat and clean niya. Ayan, magsisimula na tayo mag-hair dry. Try muna natin itong number 1. Ayan. Oh, Napakita ko na sa inyo kung paano ko siya i-unbox. I've already shown you how to use it. And yung mga label ng kanyang heat, pinakita ko na din. And yeah, kung paano siya gamitin, pinakita ko na din. And yung aking feedback review ko lang regarding this item, ayun, sobrang ano niya guys, easy use. Parang basic lang siya. And sobrang ganda niya. And yung kanyang yung maximum heat niya is hindi sobrang, hindi over yung heat niya. Tama lang siya and hindi siya masakit sa skin. So, I am so satisfied with this item. And sobrang ganda niya and easy use lang. Madali lang siyang gamitin. Ayan, na-dry na siya agad-agad yung aking buhok. And the reason why I bought this item kasi it really helps me a lot. Like, yung nagmamadali kang maligo and nagmamadali kang nagmamadali ka sa na matuyo na yung hair mo and nagmamadali ka for work. And yes, hair dryer is really a big help for you to make your life easier, to make you to make your situation convenient. Ayan, and sobrang ganda and helpful niya. And yun, worth it naman yung aking pera sa pagbili nito. And yes, kilala naman yung Philips na na magandang product brand name. And yun, Philips the Kenaman. Ay, hindi po ako sponsor na hindi po ito sponsor sa akin ng Philips, and binili ko lang po ito on my own. Alam niyo ba guys, sobrang na starstruck ako dito. Alam mo yung isang tingin ko lang doon sa store, yung nakalayer na doon sa may sa may supermarket. First ko nakita sa kanya guys, ayun, sobrang na-starstruck ako and na love at first sight ako sa kanya. Parang pag-ibig lang guys, nag-meet itong hair dryer na to. And it really good na ayun, nakakabili ako ng ganito na magandang product items na alam mo yun, na pwede mong magamit sa araw-araw. And before, hindi naman ako talaga ma-blower kahit na nasa work ako. But lately kasi, ayan, sumasakit yung ulo ko. pag ano, pag basa yung book ko. And yun, malaking tulong din yun, guys, pag ano, madaling sumakit ang ulo nyo. So you can use hair dryer para mabilis matuyo and maiwas sakit ng ulo. Ayan, sobrang ganda niyang ng product na to. And for those who are into planning to buy a hair dryer, ayan, choose Philips. Ayan, Philips, baka naman, oh, baka naman. Ayan, thank you guys, and I hope you like it, and I hope you enjoy, and I hope na meron kayong mga ideas. I don't know, maybe ang price po nito ay 69 katarial. Ayun, i-multiply mo lang sa 14. 69 times 14, yun po yung price niya dito. And, yeah, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you guys like it. And if you do, just give me some thumbs up. Share this video, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. And please hit nyo na din yung notification bell for more updates and for more upcoming videos. And hope to see you next one. Bye. And this has been your Tweety, your beauty blogger, out saying I love you all. Bye. And always remember to start your day with smiles so that the positive vibes may come in. Bye, everybody. If you haven't yet subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe and click the notification bell for more updates and for more upcoming videos. And if you have some suggestions, some comments, some content you want me to make, and some challenge you want me to do, just leave some comments down below for you to so that I can review and do it if I can. Kaya naman kaya ko. And that's it. More power to everybody.